Hey everybody, Dylan Schumacher, Citadel Defense, and we are back with another edition of Tactical Book Review. Today's book is Concrete Jungle, A Green Beret's Guide to Urban Survival by Mr. Clay Martin. I ran across this book because I actually have his second book, Prairie Fire, sitting in my office right now. And that was the book that popped into my Twitter feed, and I bought that. I saw that was the part two. This was the part one. So me being a purist, I bought them both, and I wanted to read part one before I read part two because I can't skip ahead. This is a book that is basically about surviving in an urban environment given social unrest, kind of an anarchy type scenario, you know, be it like the Minneapolis riots we just saw this year, or the riots in a number of other cities. But that's kind of the deal. How are you going to prepare for and then survive in that? And that's what the book's about. It's what he goes through. It is written in a very conversational style. Even if you're not a reader, if you don't like reading books and you get lost and it's frustrating to you, this book is extremely accessible. It's written in a very conversation style. I mean, it's like 215 pages, so it's not big. But as you can see, like, it doesn't take up a whole lot of the page. It has these extra margins, which I always like because I like taking notes in books. But super readable, super easy to read. I read it in 2 days. I mean, I probably spent maybe 5 or 6 actual hours of reading, and that was with my kids, you know, trying to bother me in the middle of reading. So it's super accessible. Doesn't take a lot to read it, and it's worth the read. He covers a couple things, and it reminds me of Resistance to Tyranny by Joseph Marino, also a very good book that you should read, in the sense that this book is kind of a primer. He's not giving you detailed instruction manuals. He's not giving you, you know, full-on tactical manuals. It's just like a primer. Like, hey, have you thought about how much food you should have? Well, here's how much you should think about having, or water, or weapons, or whatever. And he kind of walks you through what you need to think about. He does have a chapter on knives, which I just found interesting because I don't know anything about knives, so could be total garbage, but I don't think it is. So it's just helpful. And if you've never held a gun in your life, this book is still accessible to you. I've shot some guns in the past, but this book, it will take you from absolutely nothing to at least get you started on the path to thinking about it and what you need and what you want to do. So if you're concerned about that, if you're like, hey, this is going to go bad and I want to think about how to be prepared and I don't even know where to start, where do I start thinking about how to be prepared for it, I would recommend this book. It'll get you at least started and start thinking about it, get the wheels turning, give you some categories to think through, and I think that's where the strength is. I am very excited to read the second book, which is my understanding, we'll find out after I read it, is How to Survive the Civil War. I think the tagline is something like that. So I'm looking forward to reading the second one. As far as I can tell, these were both published at the same time. This one I think has a 2020 copyright on it. So I think these might have been published at the same time, just back to back. As far as I can tell, they're self-published. Not any typos or errors that I came across, which is rare in the self-publishing community. So if that's the case, kudos to you, Mr. Clay Martin. And I think that's all I got. Would recommend it. Worth the read. Again, even if you're not a reader, this one is super accessible. And if you just want some kind of ground level thing of where do I start thinking, how do I start thinking in these categories, this book will do it. One other thing I would like to say about this is one of the things that I think is a strength of the author here is that he stays in his lane. I mean, he's been in special forces in the Army for 20 years, and he obviously knows a lot about a lot. But he does a good job of just saying, hey, in this area, I'm not an expert. Even though I'm reading this and I'm thinking, yeah, but in that area, you probably know a lot more than I do. And so he you know, stays in his lane in the sense that he's like, I'm really good at the shooty-shoot stuff, and I'm really good at like the tactics stuff, and here's what I can help you with. Here's this other stuff that you should think about, but you know, there are better people that write on it or know more about it, and so here's just kind of a quick primer. So I appreciate that, because not a lot of authors will do that, right? They'll get a little big for their britches and act like they know the authority on all of these topics. And really reading this book is just like what I would imagine sitting across the table and having a beer with Mr. Clay Martin would be like, because it's just that kind of conversational, chill style. He doesn't take himself super seriously. He writes with a bit of humor, which Yeah, I enjoy. So if you're looking for a book to say, to give you categories to start to think in how to survive in an urban environment when the anarchy comes to town, I would recommend Urban Survival by Clay. I would recommend Concrete Jungle by Clay Martin. Two brave deeds and endure.